The common problem in preparing for NET is that aspirants unnecessarily waste their time on reading too widely about concepts in a scattered manner without focus. So much time is spent reading this broad syllabus, but nothing gets properly done. You know one thing, students should first at least solve 100 questions a day. Spend great deal of time in explanations. Try how it really works. Well, reading questions is one way to know the topic before you read text, summary or analysis. But did you know, there are plenty of ways to analyze the questions and form more questions out of it. In our mock test explanations, we use multidimensional aspects to analyze the questions. Our nerds try to extract more out of the questions and explain not only the right option but also other remaining options as well. Look how we do it. Suppose you are reading a question about a novel. Maybe the question is, who wrote this novel? You get a right option among other wrong ones. Well, that's not the only way a question can be answered. If you really want to clear the exam, you have to adapt to multidimensional understanding. You have to understand all aspects of the question and form more questions out of it. What form and style was the novel written in? Who inspired the novel and the novelist? When, where and who published it? What other works are inspired by this novel? Background and context of the novel. The correct order of the ideas in the novel. Theme of the novel. Symbols in the novel. Famous quotes from the novel. What are the novels this novelist has written? Well, that's all about one option among the wrong ones. We extract all these possibilities in other options as well. To explain these things, our nerds have adapted a postmodern way. Our nerds highlighted the important aspects of the questions and as much information they could extract over the internet. We know some of you are not voracious readers. So for them, our nerds have highlighted the points in different colors, added images, memes, and not only that but also added the best videos from the best sources and experts. If you think it's not enough, we have even added our best-selling rapid-fire quiz games to this program, which has a massive library of 50,000 questions that you can play as many times as you want over the course of the term. We have added paper 1 rapid-fire along with this course. We